So this is ice wall decal. I have a decal. That I need to make sure we can't render anything on it. It's the invisibility mod. All right, Snowy Mario. Mario, Mario Snow. Jump button down. We need render. Application input. Oh, it's going good. You can choose which object to be affected by decal. I just need to remember how to do it. That's mine right there. Yes, here we go. So received decals need to be off, but they're... always relevant. Here. It's really hard to find out where it went. That's fine. Right there. See that? Turn that off. Hit save. hit play, she no longer receives decals. That's what I wanted to do. And boom. Now it can't receive a decal either. So if I move this over here, it can now be under and over. Ah, thank God for that. Just add it as part of the texture. I don't know. I haven't really gone into that far of it yet. I think the last thing that Maria is going to be using is bullets. Crap. I can literally not go down. That kind of sucks. Alright, well, I have to add an ocean in anyway. What are these? Do I need any of these? The icebergs have shininess. It just doesn't need to be extreme. Yeah, sure. You can go away. All right. See? Oh, I clicked that. You can also turn it up so that the SS scale works. Do I even have any commands? I don't remember. We're also going to make it two-sided as well so that the light travels through the ice. Let me see. frack. Well, I have to put this at honor. Let's save. Let's see what this is going to look like before I make my judgment. Alright, that should hopefully do it. Although it should compile hopefully pretty quick.